Hi, welcome. Today I want to tell you about the achievement Kul Tiran, Master of All, my thoughts and how I think about it. And as you can see, I have the last one is enchanting, and I've already prepped the last part. So I'm just going to craft this. The Kul Tiran, Master of All. This achievement, I would say, is pretty straightforward. It's actually, you can craft it from the recipes that the trainers are giving. But the only thing it costs is gold or time if you want to mine all the regions or farm them. And yeah, I thought it's actually a good experience. This it goes I wouldn't say super fast, but if you have all the regions, it goes relatively fast. And yeah, I thought actually this one is why it was quite a good designed profession. How to say profession achievement, because all the professions were good made. And yeah, that's basically it. And hopefully it was helpful. And thanks for watching. Hope to enjoy and have a nice day. Goodbye.